but I would enjoy a little close life. Because otherwise it just feels like we're not together even. So let's just get closer. This isn't like, it's different than a service. So we'll get as close as we can without feeling really, really hot. I think once you get this hot, it doesn't even matter. So what we're going to do is we're going to pray. How many of you have been here every night? Like you've been here 7-1, 7-2. So tonight we're going to do what we've been doing. And we're just going to invite people to come up on the mic. But one of the things I wanted to first just to start out the prayer meeting was read out of 1 John 5:8. And it says, "And these are those that bear witness on the earth, the Spirit, the water, yes, and the blood. Yes. And these three agree as one."
Yes.
So part of what we're doing in crying out in these 7 days is we're asking God to release an awakening. And part of releasing an awakening is that the hearts and minds of those who are in our country would be prepared to receive an awakening.
Yes.
And part of being able to receive is God has allowed us to agree. God, we ask for an outpouring of your water, that minds and hearts would be cleansed,
yes,
and would be softened,
yes,
that those that have been hardened against Jesus, yes, would now be able to, yes, receive Jesus.
Yes.
So I want to, and then we're going to plead the blood, yes, that there would be an openness to the life of Jesus. Because sometimes,
yes,
an intercessor is needed, right?
Yes.
Hearts cannot just gravitate towards God. We as intercessors come and we plead the blood of Jesus over all types of households, over all types of places, and we say, God, in the land where there has been a hardness towards Jesus, let there be a softness, let there be an openness, an agreement with Jesus. And then the last is Spirit, that the Holy Spirit would come, that faith may come into the hearts of men. That when God, when Jesus comes to release his ministry through his saints, that there would be a receiving of that. So, okay, we're going to start with just blood. And so I would just have each of us, just in your time, just as we pray, let's just kind of do it Korean style. They're going to also do a song while we're doing it, and just like we were doing right now. And we're going to ask that God prepare the heart. Some of you will see specific types of people in America, and we're going to just plead that the blood of Jesus would come and just cause there to be agreement where there's just a distant push away. There would be an openness. So let's all just do that. I'm going to ask that we all participate in this, and we'll just do it together, all in one voice. So God, we come to you, and we come on behalf of our nation, on behalf of the people of this nation, and we plead the blood of Jesus over hearts and minds, over all. God, we ask that the blood of Jesus would prepare the way for the ministry of Jesus. We cry out, God, release the blood of Jesus to prepare the way for the ministry of Jesus. We pray over businessmen, we pray over business women, we pray over governors, we pray
Legislators,
we plead the blood of Jesus. We pray over lawmakers, prayer. If you have a prayer, just in